Hey everyone, Shadow here, and welcome to another Marvel Contest of Champions Crystal Opening. So we're back at it again. We're going to try to get that Aegon out of these mutant and skill dual class crystals. But first, let's open up this couple of Grandmaster crystals here, aka 3-star crystals, since that is what we get mostly out of these crystals. Now, I have gotten 5 stars. I think I've gotten 2 5-stars out of these crystals. So I can't say only 3 stars anymore, but definitely, predominantly 3 stars. All right, we're just going to tap this. No need to wait for that 3-star. Hey, I see that Terrax. I don't think I have a Terrax as a 5-star. And, okay, we got a 4-star. Not bad, even though it's a Diablo. El Diablo! Hey, that actually awakened him. What do you know? Not bad. All right, we're just warming up the crystals. All right, let's tap that. That was not bad. An awakening. I didn't realize he wasn't awakened, but I'm not surprised. Hey, 2 4-stars. I'll take that. Because each 4-star is worth 5-star shards. I have every 4-star that you can get out of the crystals. I'm missing 2 trophy champs. Deadpool, Red Deadpool, and Thanos. Alright, so here we go. I already purchased 2 the last time the mutant and skill crystals were around, and so we're going to go ahead and open those 2 up. Maybe we'll get, you know, Aegon in there. We'll see. Let me pop this up here. So those are the champions that I'm looking for. Actually, while I'm doing this, give me a second. Let me see if I can unlock that and maybe move that down a little bit. There we go. That looks better. Until I get a whole bunch more. Anyway, those are the 3 that I want out of this crystal. Obviously, Aegon is the big boy prize, but an Omega Red and a Namor would be great constellation prizes. I want an Omega Red more than I want a Namor, and I want Aegon more than I want an Omega Red. So, hopefully, we'll get it. All right, let's see. We're going to let it spin and spin and spin and spin. And ironically, I don't really care for Aegon. He is a beast once you get him ramped up, but I am not a fan of that ramp up process. But I need him if I want to progress efficiently. The Abyss, there is really no one that you can have that will reduce the amount of resources you're going to spend in there over Aegon. I see you, Aegon. All right, come on. No. All right. Hey, I don't mind that right now. If you guys are not aware, Chadwick, the man that played Black Panther, passed away from cancer. So that's not a bad one right now for me. It's a dupe, but I will take it. Very sad to hear that, but man, I watched his tribute, and he seemed like a really, really good guy. He did a lot. He did a lot more with his life than a lot of us do with our lives, I'll tell you that. He had more of an influence and an impact on quite a few people in the short time that he was here with us. So definitely much respect to his life. All right. Don't want to get too sad, but hey, the first one was Black Panther, so I had to say something. All right, second one, what is it going to be? All right, see him waving at us again. All right, I wouldn't have cared about that Magneto because I already have him, and already have him as well. All right, so now, this is what I expect, by the way. I have most of the champions in these crystals. We'll do a little pet method. Buy it, go out, go back in, go out, and go back in, Shake it all about. The first time I opened any of these crystals, I got a new champion, Crossbones, which I had been talking about for the longest time. But I'm hoping one of these times we'll get an Aegon. I have mixed feelings, though, because I do want that Aegon. But it will mean that I'll have to start preparing for the Abyss. And the Abyss does not look fun to me. It just does not look fun. I don't like long fights. Doesn't look fun. But I do need that Aegon, or else I'm going to spend a lot more resources. And quite frankly, I'm not willing to do that. So I'm not going to go into the Abyss without Aegon. So let's see. Slowing. And okay, well, that time it stopped on a Magneto, who is a beast now, but my Magneto is already awakened. As you can see, he's now Sig 80, and he's already rank 4. I will probably take him to rank 5 at some point in time. I have the 6-star as well, but he is now a beast. So definitely worthy of taking up to rank 5. All right, we got 2 more. And let's spin these out. And we've been getting shards pretty quickly. So we're getting a lot of these chances. Now, the new event dropped today. And there's going to be a lot of shards in there as well. So once I get that done, I'll probably be able to do another one of these openings the next time Mutant and Skill is around. We'll see, but I'm going to be tearing through. They're also the not only the new event, but the new difficulty, the Cavalier difficulty, has dropped. And so I'm going to have a lot of stuff to do. I love it, though. I love having a lot of stuff to do. All right. Slowing down. Is he going to wave at us again? And okay. I'll take that. I believe he's already awakened, isn't he? Yeah, I thought so. He's already rank 5. He is definitely a good champion to have. But of course, I have him already. Like I said, I have most of these champions already. So dupes are what we're going to expect. All right. Keep going here. Last one. Guess we'll pep method it. Why not? All right. And go back in and do it. All right, so the last one, we'll see what we get. The hunt for Doom, not Doom, the hunt for Aegon continues. Will it end with this crystal? I don't know, but we shall see. It would be nice if it ended with this crystal, and if not, then the hunt will continue. But we definitely want to get him to reduce our resources. All right, we're going to let it go ahead and spin on out. And come on, crystals. The RNG. I wouldn't mind any of the 3 champions that you see there. All right, last one. Slowing down on its own. What do we got? Somebody good? Well, he is good. But unfortunately, he's not going to help us at all. He's also rank 4, and as you can see, he is now Sig 120. So I get him a few times, and I love Hawkeye, but he's not going to help me progress at this point. So you never know. There might be some content where he is a beast 4. But unfortunately, we did not get an Aegon. We've gotten nothing but dupes, which is pretty much what we can expect out of these crystals. All right, but that's going to do it, guys. Thank you all for watching. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what you thought about this video. And you all have a blessed day.